Axis. Swear, I will wear better clothing.
Welcome back. The monumental awaits the above.
That's nice. I really just want to level up. That's a lot of stairs.
The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Oh, good. Exposition. Ah. Don't lie, I really am a fan of this music. Now we're gonna play a game called Thelma and Louise!
Almost hurt as much as getting punched in the face by the old dragon demon. Ow! Oh! Ow! Ow!
As they say, up, up, up the stairs we go until we get to the tunnel. Maybe wondering, why did he throw himself off a cliff? Well, let's just say world tendency is a bitch. Probably. If it weren't for the Valley of Defilement and the Man-Eaters, it would probably be the worst part of this game. You can kind of work through world tendency. It's not fun, but... I don't even know what that does. I almost don't really want to know, just yet. It's some monumental exposition.
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons.
We were wishing you were wearing pants.
I am one of the monumental.
I'm wearing pants. When
you
first
preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced.
Only you kinda sucked at it.
In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One.
Paused, spelled
S apostrophe. A colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons.
Ew.
Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls. And most of the world lost, erased by the fog.
Breathed.
In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remain.
Talk funny.
We entrusted 6 leaders with 6 precious archstones.
We'll barely speak of any of them.
One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower.
I hate that level.
One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls.
I also hate that level.
One to the shaman of the Tempest-worshipping Shadowmen.
I really hate that level.
And the last to the great giants of the Northern Lands.
I wish I could play that level.
The Archstones were placed in the Fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here, below the Nexus, and prohibited the Soul Arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality.
Like
half-living.
Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain.
You are the one known for the most long-winded of explanations.
Now it is your turn.
I dare.
You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden?
Fine.
Yes. We are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon.
Help them?
The Old One, without demons to feed its souls, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom.
Can I level up now? All this talking is nice and all, but I need levels. Become slightly more of a badass. So many stairs!
Brave soul, for whom death is no fear.
Exile.
Prithee, lull the Old One back to its ancient slumber. What is it?
Yes.
Of course. After all, thou requirest strength.
Indeed.
Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me.
Especially if I want to wear much more fancy pants.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Endurance.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
Vitality, endurance, and strength. I think that's pretty much gonna be it for me.
Art thou finished? May thy strength help thee.
You knew names, Bolt. It's simple. In trade with your souls.
Bolt. That. Can't upgrade the club. Oh. Oh,
come
I think
back
I,
alive.
I think I know who. Yeah, I totally know who.
Alright.
I'm gonna go give the Tower Knight the business. That's why it gives me 2 clubs. I can't upgrade them. Ow. Wrong. Okay, now. The Tower Knight. Thank you for playing. I probably don't have a say, but I refuse to fight you dead on. Oh, you turn quick! Oh, and you have a really interesting hitbox there. Oh, wow. Of you. Oh, wait, I forgot something important. I forgot the mausoleum, dude. Got all about him. Way to die. Yeah, I don't think I need pine resin anymore, but thank you for asking. Hi, buddy. Oh, you're gonna come at me slow. That. Alright. Best way to get over there. Thank you. gonna take one hit. So lame. Munching on some weed anyway. Whoa, dear God. My eyeball. Yep. Hi. Donate. And all donations of weed go to charity of my choosing. A charity being my pipe. Buddy. Yeah, give me that half moon grass. Another way down there. Go ahead and throw. Yes. Be as angry as you like. Gonna change anything. Wow, some Matrix moves right there. A ragdoll down there now. Just gonna do this for the free souls. Nice. Press. Randomly losing health. Kyber is known for many things. His aim is not one of them. My big scary knight. Slow to the draw there, sir. Being there. that. Wrong way. There we go. We're Ostrava of Boletaria. I've basically cleared everything else out. Except for you, it seems. Boink! Let's get myself a proper weapon. Wow! That was actually some pretty nice pursuit. Too bad I must bludgeon you to death now.
The third bonk really necessary?
It was for my sanity, and perhaps my pride. Label that a shit box. Back up top, grab the thief ring, and I will make my way over to El Nito O Towero. As well level up while I'm here.
Thou seek, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou, may thy strength.
Keep whatever I have left. Bow that I will upgrade and barely use. Until much, much later.
call that what it is. Enough time to get over here. I don't get too many souls for that. I could sell items. Sorta kinda hate that you can't. Here you go.
Thank you. That's twice time to forge ahead.
Really not a bad token of appreciation. Now what is a bad token of your appreciation is how badly you suck. Durability shouldn't be a problem here. What may end up being a problem is me just flat out dying on the road. Whoa! That was lucky! I totally forgot you were there. Wow. You may be wondering, how exactly did you get by me? I don't actually know. Don't know. No, not both at once. I guess it really wasn't that bad.
Hope you find something.
Hoping for a bow. Not have a bow? Broadsword. Oh, I need a dex of 10. Where do I buy the bow? Am I just supposed to find it?
I'm sure you'll tell.
Ugh, kinda need that. Last time I played this, I just picked a build that already had it. Oh. No, somebody definitely supposed to be. Compound short bow. That I can't use. Has a ridiculous strength requirement. That probably wouldn't drop one. Feel decently screwed right about now. Wow. That's actually a really good. Alright. The Tower Knight a call. Hope that the club is good enough to take him down. I would imagine so. Blunt is supposed to do well against armor. You just think you're big and scary. Who are you? Your weird boily face. Ah, wow. Did you seriously almost hit me from there? Walk toward me, someone. Yeah. There we go. Big silly. Yes.
What way, you might wonder? Well, in the way of making me more powerful.
I can forge weapons for you.
Buddy is supposed to have a bow. Oh, actually, I think.
No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last.
You're very rude.
Now seek us, Ed. Then touch the deep soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
So the world might be mended. Just in case.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of Artha, may thy strength.
Smitting grounds.
Souls.
Oh, you don't.
Don't you agree?
Bow? Dang. Actually, I think I just need one more level into strength. And I can use the composite short bow. Hi, buddy. Would you like to be bludgeoned to death? No. Why not? Pelt me with a rock. I will be quite nonplussed. Piercing attacks do pretty well against these guys. Alright. So bludgeoning is not too bad either. Ow. Oh, right. I need to throw myself off a cliff. A full combo takes them down. I have iron knuckles, battle axe, not a bad thing to wield. Cool. Probably will actually work a little bit better. Huh.
another item that I will probably never use. Yeah, for real. See how well this works against these rocky denizens. Hope to God that I don't get invaded. Do about this thing. About the same, but the stamina leaves a bit to be desired. Dumb. So dumb. Goodness, I'm so dumb. Why not? Give it a try. All right, buddy. Yep. But I thought I'd be able to level up if I do that enough times. on a little bit of that. The shield does not do 100% damage block. A good thing to know, buddy. You wanna play? Oh wow! I really was not. Bye. Realizing now I'm not quite ready for you. Alright, I think I'm gonna level up and call it a day. I have enough to level up. There she is.
Now see, then touch it.
Okay.
I am here.